It seems like that button's a little broken, huh? We got a comment, a lovely comment from Noble. Or Nooble. Nooble, I'm sorry. Nooble, is it Nooble, Nooble? Nooble or Noble? I don't know, Nooble. Nooble, like new.
So like he, a new. He gave us three different
stages. He gave us quite a bit of stages to play, so. We are on our way. Well, this is very. You got this. Okay, so now you see what you gotta do? Do you see it? Okay, so you gotta twirl on the little plant heads. Little snatchers. Twirling them, and then you gotta jump up, twirling those guys up there. And it's very tight, so you gotta make it like just right. This is very good training. You see that? Perfect. Now you gotta do it for the other part.
Okay. You should count how many Marios died.
You know what? I'm gonna probably. Okay.
What?
Never mind. Never mind. Got it! Look, you broke the code!
Oh, that was close!
Okay,
you see that?
Careful. That's alright! We've seen we see a door.
Hey! Oh my god! To be in center.
How pro it is now. Look at this. You see, this is why we play games like this.
Got it.
Oh my god.
What's next?
Oh, you.
Fuck.
Okay, now you throw the pow pow or you keep the pow pow.
Yeah. What? It is something different.
I suggest something is to look at your surroundings before you continue, and if you don't make it, then you don't make it. But at least you know what's going on. Freaking ass little spike hit your little pinky toe.
Spiky.
Little spiky hit your pinky toe.
Yeah.
Look at that.
In the center.
Professional.
Right. A little bit. That's very difficult. It's very close.
Chetozitsu, my friend. Chotto. Come in there. Chotto. I have a Gaijin accent. Chotto zitsu. Little by little. That's my advice to everybody working at Target. I'm a lonely coco. Yes!
Yeah!
Yay!
What's next?
Haiku!
What's next?
Oh!
What is that?
Oh, you need the pow, my friend.
Why?
You can't throw the pow at the Bronx. You need the pow to get rid of the what do you call it? The muncher.
So I have enough
time. It is a very, very interesting level.
How can I?
Okay, so what you do, you gotta wait for that dude to go down. And then you go on top of him. And then the other guy's gonna go down or go up. And then you go under him. see what I mean?
I understand.
So once you come, you see where the thwomp is at the bottom. So he can't really go anywhere. I don't know if that thwomp can go anywhere.
What should I do? Jump over it or?
Okay, so the one on the bottom, you go over. The I think the both of them you're gonna go on top because the thwomp is going to immediately try to crush you. So once it tries to do that, then you go on top of him. And the other thwomp, I don't think can go up because he's positioned already at the bottom. And then you can just go on top of him as well. So you just jump up, go above the thwomp. Once he goes down, wait.
No.
You have to wait. Sheesh. Calm your pooper.
Calm my pooper?
Calm your pooper. This is my English. There's nothing much I can do or say about that. This is how I do English. The best of my ability.
Yeah.
It might sound like a retard, but you know what? To each their own.
Oh, my English.
Is that the... Wait! There you go, jump with that. Oh, okay, so he does go up. Gotta wait for him to go up. And you have 11 seconds.
Okay. Ah, what's that?
Good.
Okay,
E-O, so E-O. One. Okay, keep going. 3 seconds, 2 seconds. Pa!
Ha!
You gotta throw the pile immediately.
Oh, okay. Ha! Ha! Oh!
It seems like that button's a little broken, huh?
Then... Chica.
You got this. Whoop! Oh! 1 second! Throw the pow!
Ah!
Are you freaking kidding me?
Next.
A very strong...
Stop. Jump. Yes!
Oh, 5 seconds! Okay, throw the... Okay, I thought you were at the same. Okay. Oh! Okay, we got 1 second. Are we gonna make
again?
It? Oh my god! Oh, you gotta go too fast. Quickly. This is the problem. You got this. Okay, two seconds. I think you knew it.
Oh, there's the... What do you call that?
The little donut.
So I have to be...
You have to get there
earlier.
Sooner. Oh my god, no wonder. Nobody cares. You're all pissed off.
Let me do it. See?
Leave the payout. You got this.
Jump!
Perfect! Four seconds! Dude!
Yes!
Oh! Yay! Yes! Good job!
Yay!
Good job! Wow! Yay! First one to clear! Good. Fist bump for you! Yes!
I think
Again.
What? Yes!
Yes. First to clear.
Yeah. I'll give her a star.
Noble!
Thank you.
Great job on the level, dude.
That was fun.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, that's it for today. Thank you for watching, and if you haven't yet, please subscribe.
And don't forget to hit that like button if you like what you saw today.
We'll see you in the next video. I'm Game Samurai.
I'm Game Ninja Girl.
Until next time. Gomen.